ship crashed on Enceladus about 300,000 years ago, around the time when the first Homo sapiens were born somewhere in Africa. Origin is unknown. Our best guess is KIC-846-2852 in the Cygnus constellation.
We'll need help from our facilities on Titan to rebuild this alien tech. We'll break it down into discrete projects, each assigned to a different team. I'm sending Harper over with materials for you to analyze. We need the specifications to get everyone up and running. Dev, it's imperative that people on Titan and the Outer Moons don't know about the alien ship. Let's make them think this new technology is something I made up. We'll need another shuttle to fly between Titan and Tethys. Have them send Warden, but say nothing about the crash site.
The last message was sent very recently, on 8/28.
You've been very helpful, Dev. And I'm sorry our collaboration ends here. Whatever happens, it's nothing personal. Cantor out.
Cantor might still be on Enceladus. We need to finish our work here quickly.
Oh, no. To be...